Hello, toddlers. How are you today?
Yeah.
Hello. Hello, Chyna. It's good to see you.
Hi, Sis Butterfly. Good to see you, too.
Yes, it's good to be here. Good to be back.
Amen. Great to be here.
Today,
Father,
you sound like a cat over there, don't you? But it's Nehemiah. And what does that mean?
It means hello, Sis Butterfly.
Nehemiah, everyone. Nehemiah. In what language?
In Chinese.
Woo!
Praise the Lord.
Ow! Nehemiah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
All right. Today we're going to be talking about Ezra, thought about God.
Woo!
We ought to always think about God.
Amen. Love it.
Based on Nehemiah chapter 8, verses 1 through 12. You know, before we begin, we're going to praise and worship God in this place. Are you ready?
Hallelujah. Let's do it. Puppet. My name is Chyna. which butterfly, huh? That was funny. Said in Chinese, it means ni hao, ni hao, ni hao to you, my sisters and brothers in Christ. As Sister Butterfly said, it's good to see you. It's great to be back from my vacation. Yeah. I hope you enjoy this lesson with us. Let's get started. As Sister Butterfly says, the title is Israel Taught About God.
Yes.
Based on Nehemiah 8, 1 through 12. International Church's Bible. Here we go. I truly love the Lord. I'm glad to be sharing after all this time. And I'm glad to be a member of Community Baptist Church.
Yes.
Okay? Verse 1 says, the people of Israel stood in the streets together by the water gate. Water gate is, which was the only place where fresh water was.
Yeah.
To read the scriptures from God. The people stood there. Israel, Israel, my little sisters and brothers in Christ, is a very special place. These are the teachings God had given them. And verse 2 says, so Israel, the priest, who is a person who has been told to look after his spiritual community or neighbor to us. There are also girl priestess, They're called people, women of God, to give the same message. They're just a girl, brought out the teaching for the people. It was the first day of the seventh month. I looked up something about that, and it said in Hebrew, Tishra is a 10-day period of repent and prayer. What do you think, Butterfly? Do you agree?
Hebrew, though?
Is Tishra in Hebrew a 10-day period of repenting and prayer? Yeah. The first day of the seventh month?
That could possibly be. I'd have to look it up myself.
And it also talks about Yom Hashanah. I think that's Greek or something. Jewish? We'll look further on that. And I'll let you know. Let's keep going. All the people who could listen and understand came. If you have a heart for God, he'll do the rest, my little sisters and brothers in Christ. Israel read God's word out loud. All the people listen very closely. We want to hear what God is telling us. He'll make it plain and easy for us, my little sisters and brothers in Christ. Verse 4 says, Israel, the teacher, stood on a high wooden platform. High, high, like the pulpit today where our pastor stands.
Yes.
Hallelujah. It was built for such a time. Mm-hmm. So the people could see and hear. Yes. We do that in our church.
Yes.
The pastor's way up there, and he's preaching to us way down there.
Yeah.
He, Israel, opened the book of scriptures, and all the people stood up. I love that part because we stand up
when
we're reading the scriptures in church.
In honor of the word of God.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Sister Butterfly. Hallelujah. Verse 6 says, Israel prayed, thank you, God. Then he read the book and all the people held up their hands. Hallelujah. And Woo. Said, amen, amen. Yeah. We do that too. Verse 7, some Levites, those are people of God as well, help the people understand the words. You know, sometimes it's hard for us little ones.
Yeah.
But God always has someone there to help us.
It does.
Thank you, Lord. Verse 8 says, they read the book of the teachings of God.
Yes.
They read so the people could understand and they explained what it meant. Those are the Levites, the people who helped God. The people then understood. Say that again, Butterfly.
They were the priests.
Oh, they were the priests.
The Levitical priests.
Oh, yeah. You're right, because in the Old Testament, the priests went before the people to God.
Yep.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Butterfly.
You're welcome.
Praise the Lord. Let's keep going. Now, verse 8, then they read the book of the teachings of God. They read so the people could understand and they explained what it meant. The people then understood what was being read.
Yeah.
So the priest explained. to the people. Mm-hmm. Glory to God. Now, I know you're not ready for this, but now it's time for our Community Baptist commercial song and our Jesus joke. Fast, huh? Were you ready, Butterfly?
I'm ready.
Okay. Here it is. Here's our question. No, our Jesus joke, which means in Chinese, sikao, which means think. Okay, here it is. Oh my, who is the greatest babysitter mentioned in the Bible, Butterfly?
The greatest babysitter?
Who is it, my little sisters and brothers in Christ? Seek out, think, and we'll be back right after our great song to give you the answer.
Yes.
To the
Lord your God.
Yeah.
They told the people, don't be sad or cry. The people had been crying as they listened. God's word is so good, it makes me cry sometimes.
Yes.
Hallelujah. They told them, don't be sad.
Nope.
Yeah. Don't be sad or cry. The people have been crying as they listened to the words of the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Verse 10 says, Nehemiah told the people, the joy of the Lord, Butterfly, will make us strong.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes,
joy.
He does.
Rejoice.
Yeah, love that. He does that. His
word
makes us strong. Where we are weak, he is strong. Hallelujah. And verse 12 says, then all the people went away to eat and drink. And Israel told the people what to do, what God said to do, and the people did exactly what God said.
Yes.
Obedience is better than sacrifice.
Absolutely.
Do you agree, Butterfly?
Yes, it's better to be obedient.
Yes, it is.
Be disobedient.
Oh, yeah.
In trouble.
Amen. This is like with mommies and daddies. We won't obey them and do what they said.
Yes.
Tell us to do.
Absolutely.
God is great. He's our good God, and he knows exactly what's best for us. We pray that you enjoyed this lesson. I truly am glad to be a part of the Community Baptist Church team.
Yes.
I'm glad Butterfly was here with me to share the lesson, and we'll see you guys soon. Please watch us on Facebook and YouTube Live.
Yes.
Until